get 2 minute noodles out. Preferably chicken flavour. Okay.
Oh my god, that was a...
Okay. Next, you read the instructions. It says, break noodle cake in two quarters. So this is what you do. You don't do what Ashleigh is doing. You do what the packet says you have to do. Okay. This is what you do. Wait a sec.
I broke it up.
Look what Ashleigh did.
Yes,
this is what you do. You break it into quarters. As sure.
Next, you have to get 1.5 cups of boiling water.
Okay. Make it in a giant pot.
And you have to get a giant pot, apparently. Then we put it in the pot like this and we go,
what are you
doing?
Then we go, what are we doing?
Then we have to make a
kettle water.
Then,
be hygienic.
Use the kettle water, as shown. Pour it. This is the Indian Ashleigh version, by the way. So don't try this at home.
No,
just in case something wrong happens. Then do that, like what Ashleigh. Yep. And then. And then, oh my god.
You know this, the vid's on, so.
Okay. You have to do the instruction. Okay. What you do, you stir it around. And you add more water. Add the flavour powder into the pot. Tea can. Then stir it around.
We've only added one. We have two.
And add the other pot. No, the other sauce into the pan. Stir it around until you get tired. When you get tired, eat the noodles. Yes.
Not.
Ashleigh is being irresponsible and immature.
Ashleigh, calm down. Be a screaming little girl.
Stir it around like this. Make sure you don't. Make sure you don't. Yeah. Sure. This is gluten-free noodles. As you can tell, it doesn't look like wheat. So if it doesn't look like wheat, it doesn't have wheat in it.
Yeah.
Okay. As you stir it around, you can see that the pieces are very chunky, as you can see. See?
So you have
chunky.
To break them all up.
And then this is what you do. As Ashleigh shows you. Sensibly. Make sure not to dance while doing this, as this will disrupt you. Distract your cooking ability. Woke up on the right side of the bed. Did you just say eat my spoon?
What?
Eat my spoon?
If you're down, you should eat my spoon.
Oh my god! Please don't take these noodles the wrong way because they are perfectly fine. The noodles look really white, but in actual real life they're really yellow. They actually look really white. They look white. They look albino. Make sure not to drop your camera into the pan as well. So, make sure to dance while you do this. Yeah.
Stir it around, stir it around. This is done, isn't it? But they're 2 minute noodles and the vid has been going on for like 10 minutes.
These 2 minute noodles are fakes, they don't actually work. It's been 2 minutes and they're not ready. Oh, it's been like despicable minute. No, wait. It's been okay. Stir it around, like you just don't care. And let Ashleigh try it first. And Ashleigh's a taste tester. Hurry up, Ashleigh. And they're both like, oh my god, it's the other Ashleigh! Steph, what do you give it out of 10?
Delicious out of 10. Sure.
Okay. The next tip is to pour the ingredients into the bowl. Make sure you do this with an English accent. Make sure you have parental guidance while watching this video because noodles are very inappropriate. Noodles will make you pregnant because they're just so addictive. That's retarded. See, I got dance to that. Ash, watch this. That's my dance.